Interesting start here from Atsushi Abe and Yumi Adachi, who starts in the water here. They've been together for quite some time. Fourth in Budapest and fifth in the first World Championship. A mixed event into that.
And this is another duet which tells a story. It's about a mermaid tempting a sailor.
And Adachi, the most experienced duet here in the final, representing Japan.
They definitely told the story. You could see he was the sailor, really looking out for that beautiful, beautiful mermaid. And the way that they interpreted the scene was just wonderful. But this is more about the required elements, the technical side of the sport.
They
did a really good job on that as well.
88.51, so that is currently the third position there for Abe and Adachi, which just came to come.